Hallo, hello everyone. Styx is here once again with a new Kingdom Hearts Union Cross video. It's a Friday once again. We are still with the celebration of Kingdom Hearts Union Cross 3rd anniversary. And we have two new banners, one high score challenge to talk about, and the free Moogle. Or at least the free pool of the day. Hopefully it is the Moogle, I hope. But ooh, it's 7 star, that is at least better. But it is a medal that I already had. Well, more sub slots, you can say. But that's really about that Moogle pool, sadly. Oh well. But if you can see, there are two new banners. Actually, one banner, one is for VIP and one is for normal. Once again, it's called the Kingdom Hearts 3 deal, only then the 12th of April. Not sure if we get tomorrow a new organization banner deal or something from the organization's 13, but we will see that tomorrow. So, two banners once again. VIP players get 4 medals of Kingdom Hearts 3, 6 random medals, 1 Vantage Mikibi and 10 VIP coins. En een mercy pool van de 3 best medals as a 5th pool mercy. Normal versions, 2 of Kingdom Hearts 3 medals, 8 different medals, 1 magic broom, 10 VIP coins en a 10 pool mercy if 1 for the 3 medals. En ja, yeah, we get the same skills as normal, not the best skills, but hey, no, it's the same skills, my bad. So yeah, here are the 3 new best medals, and this time I can show you the detail of it. Starting off with the best medal. Yeah, not the best medal, but the best multiplier in the game. From this category, whatever. Supernova Guardian Form Sora, 7 stars. Targets all. 3 hits. Damage plus higher the slot number. Gauge 6, tier 9. Max multiplier en 67.60. Supernova effect. Single target before slot 5 is activated in defending in PvP. Multiplier 180. 120 if you make it a supernova plus. So nothing really special about it. It's just a high damage value medal. That's about it. Then we have Supernova Kingdom Hearts 3 Zeus. Deals 7 hits for 1 turn, raises 15 strength, up, raises 15 by strength and upright, and up, and power by 10, SP attack up by 117. Lowest targets, upright defense and power defense. Countdown stays 0. More damage the higher your HP, and has a 30% chance to ignore enemy's target's defense boost. Cost 6, tier 9, max multiplier 45.79. Supernova effect for 1 turn. So strength and power by 10, lowest target's power defense by 10. Countdown plus 3. Triggers before slot 3 is activated in defending in PvP. Multiplier is at 160, 200 if you meow well with to a supernova plus. And then as the last van de 3 new best medals. Supernova Kingdom Hearts 3 Hades. Targets all. For 3 hits, for 1 turn, reversed by 15. 1 turn, reversed by 15. Strength and magic by 10. SP attack up by 170%. Lowest target strength by 5. Reversed defense by 15. And defense and magic by 10. Countdown stays 0. And does more damage is there 1 enemy left or 0 parts left. Gauge 6, tier 9, highest multiplier is in 45.87. But now I need to remember, Zeus and Hades have a 170 multiplier, so you need to add that also on top of it. But thanks to Rosie from Kingdom Hearts Union Tracker, we can show it off to you guys. Supernova effect. For 1 turn, raises reverse strength by 10 and lowers reverse defense by 10 with enemies. Countdown plus 3. Triggers before slot 5 is activated in defending in PvP. Multiply there 160 and 200 when it is supernova plus. And then we have those two medals. It are tier 8s. Kingdom Hearts 3 Pegasus. Targets all. Deal 5 hits for 3 attacks. Restraint speed by 15. And lowest target's defense and speed by 15. Damage plus lower the slot number. Gauge 3, tier 8, max multiplier is 36.87. Supernova effect. All targets for one turn raises defense and magic defense by 10. Gauge plus 3. Triggers before slot 3 is activated in defending in PvP. Multiplier 140. En als last, Kingdom Hearts 3 Rock Titan. Target random. Deals 5 hits. For 2 turns, raises reverse by 3, strength and power by 10, and lowers target's defense by 5. Uses all gauges regardless of skills. Damage plus the more gauges is used. Gauge 4, tier 8, and the multiplier is a 52.14. Supernova effect. For 1 turn, strength by 10, power by 15, triggers before slot 3 is activated in PvP. Multiplier 140. Man, that's a lot to talk about, but in short, Sora is one of the highest multipliers in the game for damage for speed upright, but don't go for that. Zeus over here, I didn't saw it coming, but this is the second medal that comes with a 30% chance to ignore target's defense boost. So basically, he is the power version of Monster Sora. The power version of it. Only then on Zeus. Well, it makes sense because Zeus is a god. So I kinda see it coming. But then again, Hades is also a god, but Hades is Hades. As for the Pegasus, Pegasus is a kind of a bad medal because it's only for 3 attacks. So that's his main medal. And the 2 other one, so no, I don't see that. As for Rock Titan, this is not the first medal, but I cannot remember. Is it the third medal in the game, in the America version, Europe version, or the fourth medal in the game that will cost all your SP or all your gauges, regardless what you have? Because I know some of them were high score challenge medals that give you that as a reward. That like BBS Mickey 2 or something, I don't know. There was some medals that did the same thing. Only then they were not the best, and Rock Titan is some decent because he is random target, so that makes him good. Also the supernova effects are the same as well. Shall is it? Shall I pull from this banner, you may ask? Well, to be honest, I don't really see it at the moment because I don't have VIP, so I don't get double the chances. And on iPhone, it is literally 17 bucks, but on Android, it is 15 bucks, so I don't know why that is so more expensive on iPhone. Not only the only medal that I want is Zeus, but I know that is not guaranteed on myself. So, no, I don't see myself pulling for this. Even though I have a lot of jewels, I'm still saving it up for a better deal. Because I'm pretty happy with my setup, with my medals so far, but I all did get. And that's really about it. So yeah, I say it's better just to skip it, and if people are saying, oh, why skip it? Those are some wonderful medals. Well, we did literally say the same as those 3 medals, but then again, they are back. Now as a 5th pool Mercy, or 10th pool Mercy, and they are here in the list. So, same here. So the next Kingdom Hearts 3 medals, if they come around, those 5 medals will be also enlisted in there, so yeah. Don't sweat about it. But what's the main reason why this is here, you can say? Well, other than that, they want to promote more Kingdom Hearts 3 stuff. There's also an high score challenge going on. And that high score challenge is a revamp, as they call it, but really, it's, to be honest, I think this is just a filler high score challenge. They don't really have any kind of new medals that is relevant at the moment what they can bring for the high score challenge medals. Sure, we skip like, I don't know how many high score challenge medals in total, but those medals are not good anymore if you look at the latest content in the game, but oh well. But high score challenge, well, it's here for 1 week. And the biggest reward, what you can get, if I go to rewards, the biggest reward what you can get is 50 tickets, draw tickets, if you manage to get to the top 10, and 3 moon gems. You get also 2 attack boost 6 marks, and 1 attack boost 5 marks. It's not for the skills, most people are going for the draw tickets, but then again, do you want more luck on your draw ticket? Yes or no? I don't know. Also, the title is a score attacker. As for myself, I see myself with the setup that I have that I managed to get maybe around 2,000-2,500. You can around this. So I can get 20 or 17 draw tickets. And I'm fine with that. It's just 20 random lucky medals and hopefully those are medals that I really want or needed, whatever. So yeah, and only the top 4,000 people get it. Not the top 5,000, no, the top 4,000. So I don't see, normally it's always the top 5,000. Why they go bring it down to the 4,000? I have no clue. But oh well. Oh yeah. As for the medals you need to bring for high score challenge, well, it is of course the new medals that are in the game, like Zeus over here, we have Rapunzel over here, Master Xehanort, Titan, Guardian Form, Sora, Chip and Dale, the VIP medal, Paspal, we have the Pegasus over here, we have Malusia, KR20, Minnie Mouse, or Kingdom Hearts 3 Mini, Hades, and Godel. So yeah, basically the latest medals and some VIP medals, two of them, will get you more chance to pull on tickets, and that's really about it. So yeah, this banner is actually here for the high score challenge medal deal, and just to fill up some more Olympus Coliseum for Kingdom Hearts 3, you can say, to promote Kingdom Hearts 3, because they have a long way to promote Kingdom Hearts 3, because if they now do a rebrand of second characters of every world, then we get to see it again soon, like Toy Story again, and Frozen again, I hope, and Monsters Inc. We can see those again, but in different medals, and they will probably be better. More Big Hero 6 medals, I hope, because only three characters out of Big Hero 6. Oh well, more from the villains you can save for Kingdom Hearts 3, etc, etc. So yeah, I just hope that they, I have just no words about it. I like the deal. I kind of like it how they want to promote Kingdom Hearts 3 at the moment, just with medals that are strong at the moment. But in the other way, I think it is kind of lazy. Just lazy, just simple PNG render versions of those prints, because those three renders, what you see, and Pegasus and Rock Titan, you can easily find them as a PNG file, as render, so yeah, that's extremely easy, you can say, but okay, nothing to complain, but I'll just hope there will be something special for me at least, because at the moment I am not going to waste my jewels on top of it. I'm just going to save my jewels. And hopefully, maybe I win the 1 million jewels. But then again, we don't know. So yeah, people, are you going to pull from this banner? And what is your favorite medal, what you want to get from the new medals? If I have to pick someone, it has to be Zeus. Because for PvP and such. But then again, I already have Kingdom Hearts 3 Monster Sora. So I am fine with that. But people, that's the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching. And then I wish you all have a wonderful day. Bye bye.